As you can see, everyone, Josh is not a genius when it comes to handling a squirrel. Please, examine the stupidity.
This isn't gonna hurt a bit. I'm just gonna wrap this around your little taily whaley.